Elder Scroll. Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are dead. Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage, Creekwolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
For Skyrim!
Not.
Have you no thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
What else is there?
The battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Rolf, Sorin, Birka.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Mordor cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Let those that watch from Sovngarde envy us this day!
This contract heard. Be gone, World Eater. My words with older bones than your own. We break your perch on this age and send you out. You are banished. Out loud from all our endings unto the last. You are banished.
did it.
Yes, the World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Fellow mortals, Dovahkiin. Die now, and await your fate in Sovngarde.
Lost Fult, you are too late, Alduin. Dovahkiin, use Dragonrend if you know it. Born of Akatosh, Malagi Zoklat. I cannot be slain here by you or anyone else.